entrepreneurs, musicians. This is Brandon. I've got a business called Strata Internal Performance. You might know me from something called Drum Mechanics. I want to share four little pieces of advice for you to do right away to actually help yourself during this crazy time, especially if we're stuck at home. One, try to get a high quality amount of sleep. Sleep has actually been proven to be one of the most important things that you can do to actually regulate hormones, mood, all these things. The regenerative properties of sleep are amazing. So if you're already not sleeping 8 hours a day, try to get that in there. Second, here's a food challenge. I'm not a nutritionist, but here's a food challenge. Try to remove all man-made and refined sugars. Yep. All of them. Pasta, breads, white sugar, all of it. Remove that. Try it for 2 weeks. See how it goes. Carbohydrates are great for you, but those man-made sugars are too dense and can be really problematic and have been proven to be linked with a lot of diseases, which is not so great. Three, if you're not already exercising, try to do some exercise. Try to do something slightly more challenging than just moving and doing activity like gardening. Try to do some squats and some push-ups and see how that goes, because the more you move, the more you groove. And if you've got stronger skeletal muscle, the better you're gonna do. So try to get that in there. There's a lot of anxiety in the world right now, so my last tip is more of a mental health tip. Try to find a selfish platform for you to focus on yourself. I'm not telling you to jump away from all your responsibilities, but ask yourself, what is one thing that I could do to make myself happy? What is one thing that if money was no object, people were no object, work was no object, what would you do? Now, obviously there are some restrictions because we can't travel right now and money also might be a big thing, but I'd say, what can you do alone that'll make you happy? And maybe it's just a walk. Maybe it's just playing drums. Try to do something for yourself. So there are four tips to help yourself during this crazy time, especially if you're stuck at home. Try them all. I urge you all to try them. As drummers, a lot of us get busy in this gigging lifestyle and we don't get to be healthy. So try these four things, try to get healthier and see how it goes, and let me know how it goes. I'd love to know what you guys are doing to stay healthy during this crazy time.